Dave Chappelle has tested positive for COVID-19. According to a statement from his rep, obtained by Access Hollywood, the comedian is currently quarantining and is also asymptomatic. The 47-year-old was set for a big weekend of comedy shows in Austin, Texas. But of course, he had to cancel due to his diagnosis. Quote, Chappelle has safely conducted socially distanced shows in Ohio since June 2020. And he moved those shows to Austin during the winter. Chappelle implemented COVID-19 protocols, which included rapid testing for the audience and daily testing for himself and his team, his rep said in a statement to Access Hollywood, adding, quote, his diligent testing enabled him to immediately respond by quarantining, thus mitigating the spread of the virus. Comedian's diagnosis comes just days after he was photographed hanging out backstage with Elon Musk, partner Grimes, and Joe Rogan after his stand-up show in Texas. Joe Rogan was expected to join Dave on stage at his upcoming shows in Texas. He took to social media to apologize to his friends and fans for the cancellations. Quote, we'll reschedule them as soon as we can. Much love to you all. He captioned a screenshot of TMZ's headline stating Dave's diagnosis. Dave is now just one of many celebrities who have tested positive for COVID-19. Duck Dynasty alum Sadie Robertson opened up to Access Hollywood about contracting COVID-19 and reflected on battling the virus while pregnant.
I got COVID whenever I was pregnant, and it was really, really scary. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so excited about pregnancy. I talk about the joy of it and the beautiful aspects of it. And this was so beautiful because I was pregnant. And I think this was probably the first moment that I really felt like a motherly instinct come over me of like, I'm sick, but like I have a baby in me, I have to make sure the baby is okay. And so even just being worried for not myself, but for her was a really cool transition in my own life to just start that motherhood earlier than it, even when she comes. But it was really scary. My sister got COVID, and then and her fiance now, who was her boyfriend at the time, got COVID, and then my parents got it, and then I got it. And so it ended there, thank God. I got super sick. I got pretty much all the symptoms that you have with COVID, the cough, the headache, the chills, a fever, weakness, everything, you know. And then I actually got kind of the stomach bug with it, which was the problem because I had already been throwing up for like a long time, because I threw up for about 8 weeks straight being pregnant. And so I was already throwing up and had the stomach bug. And so I got super dehydrated, which is what actually led me to having to go to the hospital, because at that point I was just super weak and had to make sure the baby was getting food and getting water because I couldn't hold anything down. So went to the hospital and got fluids, got some medicine, and 2 days later got more fluids, and then finally started the recovery process. But I'm so grateful. It was so cool, because in the midst of all that, and it was really hard and it was really scary, like I got to see the baby because they were checking on her, and it was really cool because her heartbeat was just so strong and she was doing so good. She was like literally moving all around, like dancing in the womb, which was just really a exciting thing in the midst of a really, really hard moment. So it was cool to see that she was healthy, even though I was not doing so well, which kind of helped me through it. So that was our first hard thing to go through together, which is pretty, pretty cool. One day I'll tell her, she was in the year 2020 when we had COVID together and we made it through it.